songs about drugs. My parents are in the audience, so not drugs that I do.